What better place to study environment, natural resources, and society than the University of Wyoming? We are a state of wild and working landscapes, home to the longest mule deer migration ever recorded and the nation's number one coal producer. Our mountains flow into every major river basin in the country. A third of our land is used for agriculture, and millions of visitors a year come from around the world to enjoy our public lands. In Wyoming, natural resource challenges are as integral to our identity as they are complex. Here, we don't teach easy fixes. We teach you how to see from the eyes of countless types of people, to weigh costs, to consider benefits, and to build compromises that promote thriving human and natural communities.
Never has environmental problem solving been more needed. From private land stewardship and wildlife conservation to innovative water management, we are looking for the next generation of leaders to champion thoughtful, inclusive solutions.
This program is so flexible. It's not the type of place where you're coming in as a grad student and you're just getting plugged into a project that you might not really be interested in, but the ENRS program, you get to do exactly what you want to do in terms of research. You can pursue a project that is near and dear to your heart, and you're gonna have the support and you're gonna have access to resources to make that project happen.
I definitely would emphasize the willingness of the faculty to work with you and the availability that they have. Being in a smaller cohort, you get so much exposure and so many opportunities to connect with people and talk to people. And I think that is really crucial for success in the graduate field, because you have to have those opportunities to reach out and connect and really get to know the people that you're going to be working with.
Another thing that I love about the Haub School is that we don't just study in Wyoming, we study across the world. To have that ability at a reasonable price and close-knit group is really awesome to experience. They want you to expand your mind and understand that these problems are across the globe and that they're important for everyone.
The culture of the Haub School is fantastic. A lot of the students come from different areas of the country and different backgrounds. So there's a ton of diverse opinions in the classroom, which really lends a ton of credence to the general discussion.
I definitely would say I've made some connections in terms of the field that I want to get into. The Haub School is always working with actual organizations and in real-world professionals. And we have people with inside the ENRS program that can get you like a phone call or an email away to somebody that could legitimately help you in your career and possibly build a bridge or create a network connection that could get you there by the time that you're done with your degree.
The Haub School of Environment and Natural Resources is committed to pursuing applied research and stakeholder-driven solutions, producing knowledge and ideas that work for communities on the ground. We encourage our students to work with each other, faculty, professionals in the field, and the public to tackle real-world problems in the Rocky Mountain region. If you're ready for a hands-on, collaborative, and interdisciplinary program in environmental problem solving, check out the University of Wyoming's Master of Science in Environment, Natural Resources, and Society. For more information and how to apply, visit uwyo.edu/haub.